And then we looked into these are regional dishes and where did it came from? And in this research, I just found out like Danish pastries and cookies, they're all full of spices. And I was wondering, how come every Danish little cookie is full of these spices when we are like not known for spices, I thought. What is spices? What family trees? Which order are trees or seeds? Or can I order spices in different categories? And then can I use how they make them and translate it to something you can find in the wild here? What you're probably going to see from my partners in the future is creating our own spices, which are inspired by this trade route and seasoning food, but made it our own nature. And actually, a lot of stuff is sometimes actually in the family of the spice. For instance, if you take cinnamon, you can find this tree with this bark in the tree. But if you ask, are there other trees in that family? I'm not looking for a cinnamon, a new cinnamon. I'm just looking for what do the other taste like? Or do they taste like something? And are there some of these branches or trees in our nature, in some kind of another family? And then, the whole search starts.